Bolt.
Some Birmingham 911 operators are raising concerns tonight about where to park when they get to work. Only on WVTM 13, Chip Scarborough talked with one dispatcher who feels uneasy about going to work.
We're the first line in communication.
Marietta Johnson has spent many years working for Birmingham 911. She's always parked in this neighboring gated parking garage.
And we've had some bad incidents to happen before the parking deck was secured with the security bars.
Johnson says she and other 911 employees are now being forced to park in places that don't have those security bars. They want to park in a place that's not only safe, but out of the weather since they come and go at all hours.
We're trying to come to work to do our job.
The city tells me one alternative it's offering 911 employees is free parking at this deck next to the Bowell Auditorium. And then there's this tunnel that takes them straight into the 911 center.
We feel like we're being placed last. Or not at all.
Another alternative is parking in this lot across the street from the 911 center. They can still use the gated parking garage they're used to using, but only from 6 p.m. to 6 a.m.
If our shift ends at 7, why would we have to leave, go and move our car at 6 o'clock, come back in the building and work until 7?
Johnson asking city leaders to reconsider their decision. In Birmingham, Chip Scarborough, WVTM 13.